Dangerous count to a dangerous hitter, the 2-1. Tap to second. Unroe tags. There's an out, and he throws to first to complete the double play. That play requires some timing, and Riley Unroe handled it well. The one-out walk is quickly erased, and the Cavalry do not score in the top half of the first inning. Suki Bowl replay shows you the swipe tag, and the out call was made. Bandits coming to bat after...